how to correct a minute entry for a non-New Hampshire Bar CLE course. ART provides members with the ability to make corrections to minutes of actual attendance for entries of non-New Hampshire Bar courses. Before you proceed, have the course attendance certificate at your side to verify the information. If a correction needs to be made to your minutes of actual attendance for your non-New Hampshire Bar CLE course entry, listed on your My Record page, follow these steps. Log into your ART account. Go to the My Record page and locate Section B, the list of courses. Locate the Section B column, Qualifying Course Name, and double-click on the course name that needs correction. A box will pop up entitled Modify Existing Member Activity. It will display the existing course information for the course selected. Check each section of the display box to verify the course selected matches with your attendance certificate. Course activity time frame is the course attendance date. Provider/course information is the provider and course title. Time attended and taught if applicable contains white boxes showing minutes of ethics/professionalism or general/non-ethics that were reported. If the minutes shown in the white boxes are incorrect, select the applicable ethics/professionalism or general/non-ethics subject category and enter the correct number of minutes of actual instructional time attended. To save your revisions, click on the Update button. The My Record page will reappear. Visually confirm that the change made is correct in the Section B course listing. Lastly, note that Section C may not automatically update once you've changed the Section B data. To update Section C, go to the toolbar and click on any tab other than My Record. Then click back to the My Record page, and Section C will be updated upon your return.